Alright, so we got Taz with a sizable lead right now. I think he may take this.
Yeah, Red Falcon's doing a really good job just waiting out Taz to throw out a move. Yeah. He's trying to avoid getting any other hits in because he has a big deficit to catch up right now.
That might be something.
Oh. Yeah, all Red Falcons has to do is perfectly wait until he got out of it.
Oh,
yeah, that was a good game.
Yeah. Lucas wins. The best of five?
I believe so. It's winners finals. So.
Yeah. Stop battle. Lucas. Whoa. I feel like this is a good decision. I think the switch.
Sorry.
What do you think about this switch?
Oh, Wolf. Look, I think Wolf dominates this matchup.
Two, yeah. One, go!
Stealing each other out.
Red Falcon with a pretty good start.
Yeah, he's really building himself this first round. I can, yeah, Red Falcon, like, plays really patiently. It's Taz. Waiting out to see what Taz does. And tries to get in there. The grab.
Good air dodge.
Red Falcon's doing a really good job, like, reading Taz's habits. He's, that whole segment right there was, he did every correct option.
Yeah. There, Taz goes with the stock.
Whole bracket, Taz has been getting that too.
That is a very underrated move, type B. I feel like it's very good. Ooh.
Ooh, nice.
A little bit too early on that.
Had the right option, just a little bit too late.
Yeah. I kind of want to see Taz go and edge guard some more. I feel like that would be nice.
Maybe he's just afraid of getting Wolf Flash to get Spike.
Yeah.
Oh. Falcon was tall.
I was gonna say, if I were him, it would have been fishing for up throw, but.
That I noticed, Taz doesn't really go for kill grab or kill throws.
Yeah. Strange. I mean, I feel like Lucas's up throw is just not used so much.
That I've noticed, I've seen Taz just go for a dare loop into up smash. I never really seen him go for grabs as a kill option. Falcon just needs a good edge guard opportunity to get this game. even out the set.
Good parry.
Brother. No.
No way. I think Taz might take this.
No, I have faith in Falcon. I think he can bring it back. Just again, Falcons is looking for a way to get inside.
Yeah.
And he just... Oh, that would have done it.
Yeah. It was crazy strong.
And Nair Wolf Rush is always like close to one. Falcon by no means had out of this. Just had over them somewhere.
Yeah. Ooh. Oh. That could have been something big.
One time. So.
Maybe he heard us.
Probably. I get you. Falcon's doing a good job getting Taz and high percent. He's just struggling to take the stock.
Yeah. I'd like to see Taz a little bit more jab blocks so he can find it, but...
This whole day, he's been getting that. Smart.
Taz was the one the whole tournament?
No, this is winner's finals.
Oh, yeah.
So Taz was advanced to grand final.
Oh, yeah. Forgot. Oh.
And then, yep.
Oh!
Whole day.
There we go.
This whole day. He's been getting landing buttons. This whole day, dude. I don't think I've ever seen him miss that.